Hello everybody, this is Repo, and I'm playing AER. Oh, AER! I get it, because you're a bird and you're flying through the air. Fuck. I recently picked this up because it is on sale right now on Steam. About 60% off. And this game has been on my wish list for a very long time. And yeah, let's play it. I think I should get a controller, or yeah, do it with the keyboard and mouse. Listen, I know you're eager to explore, but the pilgrimage is important to the people of the sky. As you know, the Great Divide, the lands are very different from now. Instead of the islands in the sky, the lands were one, and the ancients inhabited the world. Great Divide, Shattered Sky, Kara, Lighthouse. First stop, visit Kara's Shrine. Space to jump. That's the lantern. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Sensitivity. Here. I think the audio is too loud. My goodness, it's too loud. There we go. Read. In the land of the gods, there were three houses in three slumbering eternal skies. Okay. Oh! I fell. And you can't reach this. Right. Can you sprint? No? Okay. Tab is the map, and it doesn't show anything. Crap. Okay. Let's do this slowly. Pretty easy. Name of Kara. Lantern guided and protected us. It's a dog. Nothing's here. just this small tree. Shift this camera reset. What was that? Oh my lord. Go back. Okay, we can. Holy shit. This looks like a dick. Oh, I fell. Can I even reach that? Shaky. Follow the lanterns. Oh my goodness! Oh my! Okay. This old guy. Kites. While jumping, press E. Whee! I'm a bird. and then space the flap. Wait, how? Okay. Flap, you fool. Wait, the controls, it's so hard. Okay, I suck at flying. Flying's so fast now. Oh my goodness, I can't. Where's the kite? Explore. Looks like a gate or something. Should I shine the light? Aha! Uh-huh. This is not my path. Okay. Yoha. Is that the name of something important? Where am I going? Nice. What was that? Okay, let's continue with the story. Ooh, what's that? It looks like a village. Let me just go there first. I'm here! The boatman. Not here, though. Is this it? Auk? Auk? Super awesome place up north. Okay.
Hey.
Okay. Sigil on the ground. Eventide. Northwest of here.
Hmm.
You're so tall, man. Map. Northwest. Did I read that correctly? Northwest, so probably it's here.
Hey.
Okay. There are animals too. Come here. Come here. Okay, so four people. What's this? Is it a birdhouse? Oh, what's that? Okay. Northwest. West. Northwest. I like the minimalist feel. Dive bomb! Oh, animals. What up, fellow birds? I know. Lantern up. That's rude. Well, this is a male sheep. Alright, so what? Do I go inside something? Jump! Oh, okay, no. What's this marking? I bet there's an achievement. I'm falling! I'm not. I bet you there's an achievement there. To go through that little hole. I'll get it. I'll jump from here. Why is it so hard to control this fucking bird? Achievement! There's nothing. What am I supposed to do? Is there a journal or something? Okay, what was that? A camp. So, are these like descendants of the gods? Or these are Yohal's people? And the refuge she gave us, the spirit animals helped her hide the way in, but falling waves mark the sun and the moon in the close northeast. Northeast. What? I go northeast or something? Oops, there's something there. Have I been here? Oh, it's a... it's a lion? Memory of a face. Why are you stepping on his paw, man? What are those? Let's do this. Island by island. Wait, is this where I've been? Okay. Something there. What's that? This hole. Yeah, got it. There's a light shining here. What is this? Is that a fish? Praying. Whoa, what was that? Cube fell. That's the sun. Now I need to find the moon. Probably here. Light the lantern. Where's that? Hmm. Okay. The fish. Oh, okay. We just need to follow those sparkly things. Achievement! No. Okay, those were... oh, I thought those were flowers. Who's that? Is it the priestess? Okay. Black Rock Syndrome. Oh. Okay. The stairs are blocked. Oh, the dragonfly. Is this it? No. Here. Okay. We're getting ready to go in.